Hello, my name is Mike, and today I want to show you how to make a multi-page form with a progress bar. If you've used Formidable before, we've just made an update to make creating multi-step forms even easier. Once you get Formidable Forms installed and activated, you'll need to make your form. To show you how easy making a multi-page form is, I'll start from a blank form. Okay, so what do we want on the first page? Let's get our user's name and email. Then, let's add a page break. You add a page break over here, just like they're their own fields. Then let's add an address field and a phone number field. And how about another page break? And finally, let's get a space for a company name and a company URL. I'll change the labels for these fields to make them more clear. Okay, perfect. Let's save the form and then check it out. We have our multi-page form, but no progress bar. That's because we need to set it up. If we go back to the form builder, there's a line of blue text at the top. This will let us create a progress bar. By default, there isn't one, but we can add either a progress bar or a rootline. You can also choose where it goes. Let's change it to beneath the submit button. We'll update to save and try it out. There we go. We have a progress bar with percentages. If we go back to the form builder, we can click on the progress bar to change it. Let's change it to a rootline. Rather than percentages, a rootline lets you know what number page you're on and how many there are. I'm going to move it back to the top. And if you click on one of the page breaks, you'll see settings for changing button labels and adding page turn transitions. I'll add a horizontal one for fun. Okay, let's check out our form again. I like it. I think I'll keep it as a rootline. And that's how easy it is to make a multi-page form with a progress bar in WordPress. Subscribe for more WordPress and Formidable Forms tips, and I'll see you next time.